Hey, what's up everyone and welcome back to a new video. We're going to talk about the three phones that will be launching in the month of April 2019. These are going to be some fantastic devices and you should be waiting for them. Let's get started. The first one on our list is a Realme 3 Pro. This device will look a lot similar to the Realme 3 which we have in the market right now. But the main differences will be the processor, the battery and the camera. This will also have the water drop notch as well. A dual camera setup, and many say that this will be getting a 48 megapixel camera just like the Redmi Note 7 Pro. This will be a real competition to the Redmi Note 7 Pro from Realme. It'll be coming with a 4000 mAh battery and people say that it could come with a Snapdragon 710. I know using a Snapdragon 710 will increase the price of the Realme 3 Pro, but this is just a rumor. But hopefully we will be having a Realme 3 Pro in April 2019 and let's see what happens. Next we have is the Redmi 7. Yes, this will be called the Redmi Y3 hopefully in India. It has a 6.2 inch HD plus display. It'll be having a Snapdragon 632, 4000 mAh battery, a dual camera setup that is 12 plus 2 megapixels and 8 megapixels will be the front camera. It'll come with 3 gigs of RAM, 32 gigs of internal storage and yes, it will be priced under 10,000 rupees. So this is a great price bracket for the Redmi 7 or the Redmi Y3. Next we have is the Samsung Galaxy A90 or the Galaxy A70. Not sure about the naming convention yet. It'll be having a full screen display, a pop-up selfie camera, a 6.7 inch Full HD Plus display, Super AMOLED, 4 to 6GB of RAM, 64 to 128GB of internal storage, 3700mAh is the battery size, a triple camera setup which will look a lot similar to the Samsung Galaxy A50 and a 32MP front camera. A Type-C port, a headphone jack is also present. It'll be launching by the end of April 2019 and will be a killer phone. So guys, these are the top 3 phones that will be launching in the month of April 2019. These look some promising device and you can wait for them. Thanks for watching guys because that really helps. Thumbs if you liked it, subs if you loved it. See you in the next one.